presentation of the colors by the honor guard and remain standing for the national anthem and Hawaii for me. You may now be seated. Before we begin, we ask that the following distinguished guests please rise to be recognized. Mrs. Jasmine Urasaki, the principal of Hilo High School. Mr. Harvey Motomura and Mr. Edwin Tolentino with the American Legion Post Group. Mr. Frank Box with the Military Officers Association of America. Ms. Teresa Fuata and Ms. Lori Suarez with the Hawaii Loa Chapter, Daughters of the American Revolution. Colonel Thomas D. Farrell with the Association of the U.S. Army and Military Order of Foreign Wars of the United States. Mr. Ken Fujimoto with the Military of Purple Heart. Good afternoon, Mrs. Urasaki, Major Mason, distinguished guests, parents, friends, and JROTC cadets. We are Cadet Captain Marissa Wishi and Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, and we will be your masters of ceremony for this afternoon. We welcome all of you to Hilo High School's Army JROTC Annual Awards Ceremony for the school year of 2022 to 2023. The mission of the JROTC program is to motivate young people to be better citizens. Our program teaches cadets the values and principles that underlie good citizenship, which includes leadership, loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, personal courage, and the importance of graduation from high school, as well as to become successful and productive citizens. Our Hilo High JROTC program consists of over 100 cadets this year, and we have been very active in a plethora of activities and events, such as the Big Island Challenge competition, multiple color guard events, two parades, planted trees for our service learning project, and various community service events. We have a total of 16 seniors graduating, and we wish them the best in their future endeavors. At this time, our senior Army instructor, Major Jeff Mason, would like to say a few words.
Okay, cadets, I know I told you not to go up the middle, but I'm excluded from that, okay? Good afternoon, Mrs. Urasaki, distinguished guests, biking battalion family members and friends, and of course the JROTC cadets. Welcome to the school year 22-23 Hilo High JROTC's annual award ceremony. An award ceremony is an event at which someone is given an award for their achievements. We are here today to recognize those cadets who you see here in front of you that have worked very hard this year and deserve to be recognized for all their accomplishments. I'm very proud of each and every one of you, and without further ado, let's give out some awards. Mahalo.
Thank you, Major Mason, for those kind words. This afternoon, we will be recognizing our JROTC cadets who have demonstrated high standards and excellence in citizenship, scholastics, military excellence, leadership, motivation, performance, and community service. We would like to extend our deepest appreciation to our distinguished guests and their organizations for their continuous support and recognition to our JROTC program. At this time, we will now present the awards. Our first presentation is from the American Legion Award for Leadership and Academic Excellence. Presenting this award is Mr. Harvey Motomora and Mr. Edwin Tolentino. This award acknowledges and promotes the leadership potential and patriotism demonstrated by Hilo High School's JROTC cadets as they mature and develop into leaders serving their community, state, and country, either in uniform or out of uniform.
In recognition of the outstanding attributes demonstrated leading to an award of military excellence, Nicholas Galdonis. Recognition and outstanding attributes demonstrated leading to the award of scholastic excellence. This is Zachary Masuyama.
Congratulations, recipients of the American Legion Award. Next is the Daughters of American Revolution Award. Presenting this next award will be Miss Teresa Fuata and Miss Lori Suarez. To earn the National Society Daughters of the American Colonist JROTC Award, the recipient must show a high degree of patriotism to the United States of America and must have demonstrated a high degree of academic performance and leadership. This award is presented to Cadet Sergeant Taylin Seth. Congratulations. The next award is the Special Forces Association Award. This award will be presented by Mrs. Urasaki. The Special Forces Association serves as the voice for the Special Forces community, perpetuates Special Forces traditions and brotherhood, advances the public image of Special Forces, and promotes the general welfare of the Special Forces community. The recipient of this award has demonstrated qualities of dependability and good character, respect of military discipline and standards, and possesses a fundamental and patriotic understanding to the importance of JROTC training. This award is presented to Cadet Captain Franz Clarence Gapusan. On behalf of Cadet Captain Franz Gapusan, Major Gatonis will be accepting this award. the Military Officers Association of America Award. The Military Officer Association of America is a nonprofit organization that represents the interests of all retired officers in all five uniformed services. This award is proudly presented to a JROTC cadet who has demonstrated outstanding qualities of patriotism, leadership potential, and living by the JROTC Cadet Creed. The focus of the Military Officer Association of America Award is to acknowledge and promote the tremendous leadership potential and patriotism demonstrated by Hawaii's young men and women as they mature and develop into leaders serving their community, state, and country, either in or out of uniform. The candidate's requirements are JROTC cadet with demonstrated leadership potential. This award is being presented to Cadet Corporal Isa-Iijima. Congratulations. The next award is the Sons and Daughters of the 42nd RCT. The 42nd Regimental Combat Team Award is presented to cadets who have demonstrated core values such as a sense of duty, responsibility, sacrifice, honor, loyalty, persistence, quiet endurance, and pride. This award is being presented to Cadet Private First Class Chausen Lee Clarissa II, Cadet Private Noel Tavares, and Cadet Private Keanu Ramos. The next award is the Dedalion Award. The Order of the Dedalions is a fraternity of commissioned military pilots from all military services. It is named after the legendary figure, Dedalus, and was organized by World War I commissioned military pilots who sought to perpetuate the spirit of patriotism, love of country, and those high ideals of self-sacrifice, which place service to the nation above personal safety. This award is offered to encourage the development of these traits in JROTC cadets and to interest them in a military career. This award is being presented to Cadet Command Sergeant Major Nicholas Galdonis. The next award is Daughters of American Colonists Award. To earn the National Society Daughters of the American Colonists JROTC Award, the recipient must show a high degree of patriotism to the United States of America and must have demonstrated a high degree of academic performance and leadership. This award is presented to Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Inada. The next award is the Association of the United States Army Medal, presented by Colonel Thomas D. Farrell. The Association of the United States Army Medal is presented to cadets who exemplify the 7 core values of the United States Army. These values are loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. These awards are presented to Cadet Second Lieutenant Keone Roosevelt Randall. Again, presented by Colonel Thomas D. Farrell, is the Military Order of Foreign Wars Award. The Military Order of Foreign Wars is the oldest organization that provides medal awards to ROTC and junior ROTC cadets. The MOFW was organized in 1894, having been founded by veterans of the War of 1812 and the Spanish-American War. The recipients of this award are Cadet Major Garnet Gadonis, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, and Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Clyde Magova.
provided by the military order of the Purple Heart, MOPH, the Army Veterans Service Organization, chartered by Congress, which represents the U.S. service members killed or wounded in combat. The U.S. military Purple Heart was instituted by General George Washington in 1782 as the first symbol of military merit for both officers and enlisted. The medal, in its current contribution, was officially established by Presidential Executive Office Order and Congress in 1932, and is currently the oldest military medal still in use. Hawaii has three MOPH chapters, which are honored to sponsor the award on behalf of active member veterans of World War II, Korean War, Vietnam, Iraq, and Afghanistan, and the thousands of others present resting peacefully at French Bowl's Center, and the other holiday places. The cadet receiving this award has demonstrated superior leadership for underclassmen cadet and maintained a B average in all subjects. This award is presented to Cadet Captain Isa-Iijima.
The next award is the Military Order of World Wars. The Military Order of World Wars was created in 1919 after the suggestion of General of the Army John J. Pershing as a fraternity of American military officers coming out of the Great War. The MOWW remains an officer's society welcoming new qualified members to the military service. Receiving the Military Order of World Wars awards are Cadet Captain Alkai Delenia, Cadet Captain Zenson Mansanis Lungho, Cadet Second Lieutenant Aiden Puleo, and Cadet First Sergeant Zaiden Sotelo Kera. The next award is the National Sojourners Award. This patriotic organization, founded in 1898, in the Philippines, recognizes a JROTC cadet who has encouraged and demonstrated the ideals of patriotism and Americanism. Major Mason will present this award to Cadet Captain Kai Gadding. next award is the Sons of American Revolution. This nationally recognized award is presented to an outstanding cadet who best represents the high standards of this unit and best exemplifies the objectives of the Junior ROTC program. This award will be presented to Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura. The next award is the Horace L. Hunley Award. The JROTC H.L. Hunley Award is presented to the cadet who most demonstrated the core values, honor, courage, and in particular, commitment to his or her unit during the school year. These were the same values demonstrated by the last crew of the Hunley, a submarine during the Civil War. They courageously made the commitment to honorably risk and ultimately give their lives in the defense of their country and the city of Charleston. This award is being presented to Cadet Private First Class Kuhio Haile Mizuoto. The next award is the Reserve Officer Association Award. This award is presented to cadet for generating military excellence and who has demonstrated outstanding qualities in the military leadership. Lieutenant Colonel Masayama will present this award to First Lieutenant Kira J. Mahindra. The next award is the Cadet Challenge Awards of the first semester. Cadet Challenge requires each cadet to participate in the physical fitness test, which is conducted 2 times each school year. The event includes push-ups, curl-ups, a mile run, a shuttle run, pull-ups, and the V-sit. For the first semester, the top 5 for males are, in 5th place, Cadet Second Lieutenant Jaiwin Tevez Chung. In 4th place, Cadet Captain Kai Gadden. In 3rd place, Cadet First Sergeant Zaiden Sotelo Cadara. In 2nd place, Cadet Private Mateo Kaisea. And in 1st place, Cadet Captain Franz Clarence Gopasan.
place, we have Cadet Private Tavasina Tsumbu. For fourth place, we have Cadet Captain Paige Tahasan. For third place, we have Cadet First Lieutenant Kira J. Mahendra. For second place, we have Cadet Captain Akadilani. And for first place, we have Cadet Captain Rosovich.
Awards for the second semester. For the second semester, the top five for males are in fifth place, Cadet Second Lieutenant Jaden Hashimoto, in fourth place, Cadet Private Micah Thome, in third place, Cadet Private Jeremiah James Cialoa Carvalho, in second place, Cadet First Lieutenant Aiden Napayaki, and in first place, Cadet Captain Franz Clarence Bapusan. U.S. Army's Superior Cadet Award. The recipients of these awards are presented to the top 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th year cadets in the battalion. The awardees were selected by the instructors. The recipients possess outstanding potential and display commendable leadership abilities, initiative, and bearing. Command Sergeant Major Nicholas Gadonis was presented these awards to for Let 1, Cadet 2nd Lieutenant Keone Roosevelt Randolph. Let 2, Cadet Corporal Isis Alvarez Aurelio. Let 3, Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura. And Let 4, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zachary Marciano. the Distinguished Cadet Award. The Distinguished Cadet Award for Academic Excellence is awarded to a single senior cadet each year who has displayed the best academic proficiency and growth over their time in the Viking Battalion and their time at Hilo High School. This award is being presented to Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zachary Masiano. Awarded to a cadet in each LET level with the highest academic grades is the Academic Excellence Award. This award is being presented to Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zachary Masuyama, Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph, and Cadet Corporal Isis Merlin. This award is also being presented to Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Imada, Cadet First Lieutenant Kira Jade Mahundro, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, and Cadet Second Lieutenant Aiden Pulido. Also receiving the Academic Achievement Award is Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Cloud Magoba, Cadet Corporal Isis Alvarez Marino, Cadet Private First Class Kuhio Haiyu Mizumoto, Cadet Private First Class Kainalu Keo Kuhiba, and Cadet Private Noel Tavares. Our next award is the Perfect Attendance Award. The recipients of these awards are presented to the cadets who have perfect attendance in both their JROTC classes and regular academic classes. This award is presented to Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Clyde-Nagoba, Cadet Corporal Isis Alvarez Murillo, Cadet Private Keani Ramos, and Cadet Private Noel Tavares. Our next award is the Let Service Award. The Let Service Award is awarded annually to cadets who successfully complete and pass their Let level training. Cadets, please stand by as your names will be announced. Cadet Private Noah Okomi, Cadet Corporal Isis Alvarez Murillo, Cadet Private Batsugano Jeremiah, Cadet Private Noah Bishop. Cadet Sergeant Kamani Casimiro Galderi, Cadet Private Jason Riley Joe Chong Tim Castro, Cadet Private First Class Chasumi Teresa, Cadet Private Keula Cudero, Cadet Private Brenson Cortez, and Cadet Kenya D. Cadet Private Moses DeBroom, Cadet Private Carwin DeBroom, Cadet Captain Alkai Delenia, Cadet Private Kuipo Fabian, Cadet Private Peter Fancha, Cadet Major Jaden Florento, Cadet Corporal Raymond Freeman, Cadet Private Ofa Funaki Palta, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Nicholas Yadonis, and Cadet Major Garnett Yadonis. Thank you. Cadet Captain Franz Parent Scapusan, Cadet Private Thibaut Garnier, Cadet Captain Kai Gadden, Cadet Private Kuhio Haini Mizumoto, Cadet Private Naopaka Hana Mohine, Cadet Second Lieutenant Jaden Hashimoto, Cadet Private Lanson Ho'okawa, Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Nava, and Cadet Sergeant Trazen Jeffco Ibanez. Cadet Private Nini Jailer, Cadet Private Albir Jivas, Cadet Private Jessica Joji, Cadet Private Jayton Kahihikolo, Cadet Private Kanai Kamalini, Cadet Private Austin Keopuloa, Cadet Private First Class Kainalu Keopuhiva, Cadet Private Ikena Kuikahi Keolamili, Cadet Private First Class Malachi Laititi. Cadet Private Ezekiel Ledward, Cadet Private Legacy Lealoha, Cadet First Lieutenant Daniel Lokebo, Cadet Sergeant Omela Luther, Cadet Private Magdalena Madrid, Cadet Private Roman Mallory, Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Clyde Magoba, Cadet Captain Zenton Watsonis Lumpo, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zachary Masuyama, and Cadet Private Mateo Bryan.
Thank you.
Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, Cadet Second Lieutenant Aiden Puleo, Cadet Private Keanu Ramos, Cadet Private Damon Ramos, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph, Cadet Private Cashton Reyes, Cadet Private Mark Resents, Cadet Private Geary Roosevelt, Cadet Private Isaiah Roy, Cadet Private Madeline Sidman. Staff Sergeant Tia Seguin, Cadet Sergeant First Class Taylin Seguin, Cadet Private J.T. Sigra, Cadet Corporal Leliaka Silva, Cadet Private Kaden Silva Aquino, Cadet Private Jeremiah James Sionoa Carvalho, Cadet Corporal Sumita Supinga. Cadet First Sergeant Zayden Sotelo Cadera, Cadet Staff Sergeant Leila Souza, Cadet Captain Noeau Scope Souza, Cadet Private Noelani Scope Souza, Cadet Captain Paige Ta'asan, Cadet Private Tavai Sina Talua, Cadet Private Noel Tavares, Cadet Corporal Sanford Tavares, Cadet Second Lieutenant Jaden Tevez Chung, Cadet Private Makaya Thomas. Cadet Private Kealoha Wellis, Cadet Private Sincerely William, Cadet Corporal Danica Wong Fenke, Cadet Private Madden Wright, Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura, Cadet Private Shania Young Toledo, and Cadet Private Isaiah Zachers. Our next award is for JLab, awarded annually to cadets who compete as a member of the leadership or academic team at one competition. For the leadership portion, we have Cadet Captain Katie Yoshimura, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, and Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph. For the academic portion, we have Cadet Captain Zenson Monsanis Lumpo, Cadet Private First Class Tasumi Kuriza, and Cadet Private First Class Kuhio Haile Mizumoto. Congratulations to our Vikings J-Lab teams. JROTC Award, awarded to cadets who are active members of the Hilo-waiakea Viking Battalion JROTC. Recipients of this award are Cadet Captain Denton Matsamis Lamho, Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Inada, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Nicholas Galdonis, Cadet Sergeant First Class Taylan Sedwin, Cadet Corporal Danica Wong Becky, Cadet Private First Class Charleston Nika Riza, Cadet Private First Class Kuhio Haile Mizumoto, Cadet Private Jeremiah James Cielo Carvalho. Up next is our Color Guard Award. This award recognizes Color Guard members who have performed three or more times presenting the colors within the community, school, and or competition. This award is being presented to Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Nada, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, and Cadet Private First Class Chancellor Lee Carriza. Up next, we have our Rifle Team Award. The Rifle Award is presented to cadets who are active members of the Rifle Team. The recipients of this award are Cadet Captain Zenson Monsanis Lumpo, Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Inada, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keoni Roosevelt Randolph, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Nicholas Galdonis, Cadet Private First Class, Cadet Sergeant First Class Taylor Zedman, Cadet Private First Class Chelsea Lee Pariza, and Cadet Private First Class Kukio Haydn Mizumoto. The Raiders Team Award presents to cadets who are active team members of the Hilo-Hai Viking Battalion Raiders Team. This award is presented to Cadet Major Garnett Galdones, Cadet Captain Alkai Danenia, Cadet Captain Franz Clarence Gapusan, Cadet Captain Zensen Monsanis Lumhol, Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura, Cadet First Lieutenant Kira Jade Mamundro, Cadet Second Lieutenant Aiden Puleo, Cadet Second Lieutenant Jaden Hashimoto, Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Clyde Mangoba, Cadet Corporal Isis Alvarez Moreno, Cadet Private First Class Kuhio Haile Nizumoto, and Cadet Private Kobe Nakayaki.
Archery Team Award. Awarded to cadets who are active members of the Hilo-Hai Viking Battalion Archery Team. This award is presented to Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zachary Masiano, Cadet Major Garnet Gadolins, Cadet Captain Alkai Devane, Cadet Captain Marissa Uishi, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, Cadet Commander Nicholas Galdolins, Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Clyde Mangoba, Cadet Sergeant First Class Taylor Sigmund, Cadet Private First Class Chaucer Lee the Second, Cadet Private First Class Kirio Haile Mizumoto.
the School Support Award, awarded to cadets who regularly put up and take down the flags at the beginning and end of the school day. Recipients of this award are Cadet Major Gernet Gadones, Cadet Captain Alkai Delenia, Cadet Captain Kai Gadin, Cadet Captain Zensit Monsanis Lamholm, Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Nicholas Galdonis, Cadet Corporal Jesus Alvarez Murillo, Cadet Private First Class Charleston Theresa Lee, Cadet Private Trey Sebastian. The Service Learning Project Award. The Service Learning Project Award is awarded to cadets who have participated in the Service Learning Project. Cadets, please stand by as your names will be announced in 9-10 cadet intervals. Cadet Private Akoni Noma, Cadet Private First Class Chaosun Lee Teresa, Cadet Private Kuipo Fabian, Cadet Captain Franz Clarence Gapusan, Cadet Private Liva Garnier, Cadet Private First Class Kuhio Haile Mizumoto, Cadet Private Naopaka Hano Wahine, Cadet First Lieutenant Caitlin Inada, Cadet Corporal Danica Wong Ferki, Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura, Cadet First Sergeant Isaac Clyde Magoba, Cadet Private Brian Mateo, Cadet Private Noel Tavares, Cadet Private Kaisea Mateo, Cadet Captain Zenson Monsanis Lunholm, Cadet Corporal Isis Alvarez Murillo, Cadet Second Lieutenant Darius Powell, Cadet Private Keanu Ramos, Cadet Second Lieutenant Keone Roosevelt Randolph, Cadet Sergeant First Class Taylor Seguin, Cadet Private Noelani Scope Souza, and Cadet Private Kealoha Wells. Next we have the General Eric K. Shinseki Award, awarded by the West Point Association of Graduates, West Point Society of Hawaii, to a deserving cadet who demonstrates outstanding leadership and character for the school year of 2022 to 2023. This award also acknowledges the cadet's performance and potential in the areas of academics, athletics, community service, citizenship, and leadership. This prestigious award is presented to Cadet Captain Kai Gani. This concludes awards presentation portion of today's ceremony. Please join us in a round of applause for all the cadets' achievements and to our distinguished guests who came to present their respective awards. At this time, we will now be moving on to the promotions of the incoming staff for the 2023 to 2024 school year. Starting off, we will be promoting the incoming executive officer for the school year of 2023 to 2024. When your name is called, please make your way to the stage. Cadet Captain Kaden Yoshimura. Congratulations to Cadet Major Kaden Yoshimura. Next, we will be promoting the incoming Command Sergeant Major, Cadet First Lieutenant Kira Jade Mahundro. Thank you. Congratulations to Cadet Command Sergeant Major Kira J. Mahuncho. And last but not least, we will be promoting the incoming Battalion Commander, Cadet Captain Zenson Gonzalez Lumba. Congratulations to the Battalion Commander, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Zenson Monsanis Lampo, for the school year of 2023 to 2024. These are all the award presentations that we have for today. At this time, we'd like to invite up our current and incoming top three officers. So, Lieutenant Colonel, Command Sergeant Major, and Executive Officer, to lead us in the Cadet Creed. Please stand for the Cadet Creed and the retiring of the colors. This concludes our awards ceremony. Congratulations to all the cadets today, and thank you for coming.